Hi everybody, this is Florida Trailblazer, and today I'm out here exploring in this beautiful wilderness known as Newnans Lake State Forest. It's located in Alachua County. Really scenic place to roam, and there's multiple layers of history in these areas going back to the early 1900s. There was cattle ranching and turpentine operations in this area, but dating back long before then, there is Native American history here as well. Exploring back here in the woods, came across this site. There's some old junk is laying around. See here on the ground are some shingles. An old wheelbarrow. A bunch of filing cabinets. See some barrels over here. Roaming around out here in the woods, came across this old structure. Not sure what it was used for, but just some of the interesting history in the area. Let's take a look around. Some remains from the old ranch here. There's remains of an old structure out here.